used, and they're working at it not only in Egypt, but around the world, including here in the United States, Martha. Yes, the money.